हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ प्रोफेसर नागेश वैद्य फ्रॉम CSMSS छत्रपति साहू कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड टेलीकम्युनिकेशन औरंगाबाद। माय टॉपिक इज डिजिटल लॉजिक डिज़ाइन। आफ्टर एंड ऑफ दिस प्रेजेंटेशन द लर्निंग आउटकम यू विल बी एबल टू learn about combinational logic circuit and learn about sequential logic circuit. First of all, we will check what is combinational logic circuit. Combinational logic circuits are memoryless digital logic circuit whose output at any instant in the time depend only on the combination of its input. The best example of combinational logic circuit is half and full adder, half and full subtractor. The figure shows is nothing but a half adder circuit in which two inputs are there, A and B. The XOR gate output is nothing but a sum output and the AND gate output is nothing but a carry output. Now we check sequential logic circuit. Sequential logic is a type of logic circuit whose output depends not only on the present value of its input signal but on the sequence of past input. The figure shows primary input as well as secondary input is given to the combinational logic circuit and one memory element is there. The best example of sequential logic circuit is flip-flop. In flip-flop, the single bit memory cells save the number 1 or 0. If we check difference between the combinational and sequential logic circuit, the key ingredient is nothing but feedback. So in combinational logic circuit, as output does not depend on the time instant, no feedback is required. In the case of sequential circuit, output release on its previous feedback, so output of previous input is being transferred as feedback used with input for next output generation. While in the case of performance, as the input of current instant is only required in case of combinational circuit, it is faster and better in performance as compared to that of sequential circuit. On the other hand, sequential circuit are comparatively slower and has low performance as compared to that of combinational circuit. While in the case of complexity, no implementation of feedback makes the combinational circuit less complex as compared to sequential circuit. And however, on other hand, implementation of feedback makes sequential circuit more complex as compared to the combinational circuit. In elementary building blocks for combinational circuit are logic gates. On other hand, building blocks for sequential circuits are flip-flop. Operation combinational circuit are mainly used for arithmetic as well as boolean expression operation. On other hand, sequential circuit is mainly used for storing data. Thank you so much for patience listening. Thank you very much.